welcome back. Today, Forza 7. Some like it, some don't. I like it. It's pretty. It's accessible. It tickles my my need to indulge in cars that I can't afford. And today, we are doing the 1956 Jaguar D-Type. Has there been a prettier Jaguar? I don't think so. It is a beautiful car. Handmade by some very clever men in a shed somewhere in the West Midlands. And it was built to win Le Mans, the 24-hour race. That was it. That was its sole purpose in life. And it was an evolution of the C-Type, but it was very clever. Monocoque chassis, aerodynamics from a gentleman who came from Bristol, who built planes in the Second World War. Dry sump engine, fuel bags instead of a fuel tank, loads and loads of clever stuff, and it worked. It won a fair old few endurance races, few races at Le Mans. 3.4 litre straight six. I've thrown the kitchen sink at it, and she's got a fair old chunk more power now. I've not done nothing daft with turbos or supercharger or anything like that. We'll wait for that. We'll just see how she goes. And the plan, as always, is one lap cleanish. I don't mind if it's a little bit of an arse with flicking a curb, but one lap cleanish, and we'll see how we go. she went okay. She was all right. Nice and steady drive. Sub 8 was always on. I thought it would go a bit quicker than that, but yeah, just I think she needs a bit of help. But before I go, consider this. In the 1960s, these were considered junk. They changed hands for $3,000 to $5,000. That was it. And the most expensive one ever sold, 21 million quid. So, pick your pile of scrap carefully. I'll see you next time. Stay safe. Peace.